Why did that not charge all the way? I thought I had... Where's my baubles? Yeah, 23 million. There we go. Guess I actually have to be holding it. Gonna make that an odd number, it's gonna drive me insane. So, okay, 7x7, that should be fine. Collectors. Crud. Didn't it have to be... We'll see if they stack. I don't know if they will or not. Looks like that'll be fine. Marsh cobblestone. And we're sealed. Cool. Good to go. I guess maybe I should collect a few more. Have I just used all of my resonant flux duct? I find that hard to believe. So, what did I need? Flux duct. Empty flux, empty resonant flux duct. Here we go. I've already forgotten how to make all of this stuff. Oh, that's right. So wait, so that's going to make... Okay, resonant flux duct is... signalum flux duct. Oh, so I gotta make all three of them first. That's right. Or that just goes straight to resonant flux duct. Either way. Either way, I guess we're good. Good to go. That's what I get for not playing for 2 weeks. Arrow bug, which... Oh, wait. Arrow bug? Which one is that? I hadn't even noticed. Hadn't noticed that it was a bug. Interesting. I wonder if that's a so it's showing up in like two different places for you? I wonder if that's a Streamlabs thing. Slobs. I love that acronym. Probably, because it doesn't show up on in the game, or really, here, let me, it's hard to see the preview. Oh, look at that, it does show up in the preview. Yeah, it's slobs. That's what it is. Something with the hardware mouse versus software, or who knows. Probably something you could uncheck to fix it. Cool. Right, so let's make this a little more interesting. Purge all the air. Another little weird thing you may or may not notice that every now and then I'll just kind of pause or sort of stumble around, and that's vertigo. I'm having some fairly bad vertigo lately, and it doesn't make me nauseous or anything. Oh fuck! I didn't say that. I didn't say that at all. But sometimes it's just a little overwhelming. Yep, no seal. I gotta fill this back in. Why is it too large now? Now the area is too large. It was fine a minute ago. I wonder if it doesn't like the glass. I really wanted the connected textures glass, but if I have to do this, then that's what it'll be. Get in there. Come on. There. I might need this. Is there a specifically a sealed glass? There probably is. Well, I don't know. Okay, so it just didn't like that that specific glass. The reinforced glass. Didn't like this stuff, the hardened thermal foundation glass. It's fine with the reinforced glass. Okay, that's fine. We can still see outside. Yeah, that's one thing that I haven't done, and I'll probably wait until the... till I get some resources on the vanilla server to do an underwater base, which, and of course I wouldn't have the reinforced glass, but it's been a long time since I did any kind of underwater base. Alright. Yep. Dig down a bit, see what's what. Maybe if we get, maybe we'll get lucky and find a, hey, one of these. Don't really need to collect any of that. Basically what I was going for was the dish, even though I already have it in my tablet, because I got it from a vending machine from whoever had it up there. I don't remember, but I wanted to go ahead and find a little bit of dish before I started building stuff with it. Ooh, Mead's cheating. I know what these do. I'm not sure I want anything following me around, though. Now, the question is, are there villages here? I don't remember. Something tells me no. No Man's Sky. I want to try that, but it still doesn't feel like it's worth $30. It just doesn't. I mean, I'm not opposed to paying $30 for a game. I mean, I paid like 90 for BattleTech, but I kickstarted that and I got some extra stuff. But I mean, I'll pay for a game, but it's got to feel like it's worth it, at least. And that just doesn't. But I do want to play it with the new multiplayer. But on the other hand, we've got Space Engineers that just had a major multiplayer overhaul. Yeah, I really wanted to like it just because it's, you know, you'd explore an entire galaxy and you know, they're everything's different all the time, and it still felt a little shallow. But maybe they fix some of that too. Yeah, Space Engineers, I've got, I don't know, almost 300 hours in that one. We played the crap out of it. And then it was like everything else that, you know, that's easy to mod. You know, we'd get overloaded, basically, and just throw too much into it. Much like Minecraft. But yeah, I'm trying to get the guys to go fire it up again for a little while. Because it does seem like it runs a whole lot better. Alright. Rockets. Tier 3 rocket. Tier 3 heavy duty plate, heavy nose cone, fins, rocket engine. Okay. Heavy duty plate, tier 2 plate, and compressed dash. And I don't. Yeah, I do. I should have that in there. Apparently I have tier 3 heavy duty plate already. I might have gone ahead and made that when I got the dash. Or it was actually in the vending machine. I don't remember. Really don't. But I do have to make all of this stuff. Need more boosters. Wait a minute. Compressed titanium. Now, here's the thing. I may be able to get to the belt. Asteroids. I may have to go here. But that's tier 3, so I don't know. Or maybe it's on Venus. But that's also tier 3, so I don't know. I think the most fun thing we did with it was toward the end we had the rotors working, and I don't remember if it was a rotor mod or not, but what I did was I built like a, I don't know, like a 50 or 60 block just bar, hooked it up to a rotor, and then like put a chair on the end of the bar, and then had Loot start the rotor, and you can actually get the angular momentum much higher than the speed limit of 100 meters per second. And yeah, that was a little crazy. And then you'd get out of the chair and you'd just go flying off into nowhere at ridiculous speeds. Alright, maybe there's titanium on. I need to look, I guess, because I don't remember where you find. Where do you find titanium or ilmenite or whatever it was? Is that on Mars as well? Hack. titanium ore, diamond levels, and it's found. Where's it found? I'm guessing it's found on Mars. All right. Asteroids. Okay. So can I get to the asteroid belt with a Tier 2 rocket? I would almost have to be able to. I guess we're about to find out. Nope, can't get there. Can't go to Venus, can't go to the asteroid belt. All right, I guess I'll go to Mars then. And we'll dig down and I don't know. Did I make... Huh. How did I miss that one? How in the world did I miss that? Yeah, I was so focused on these things, on the rods and stuff. Made tungsten. Made a ton of tungsten and iridium, and I never even noticed the titanium. Or that I could make titanium. Didn't even notice it. So that was iron and aluminum, which aluminum is just flint and iron. Go figure. Would have thought one of those would come out, but I guess I never put them next to each other, I guess. I gotta have an iron. There we go. Huh. All right, well. I guess I'll chicken up some titanium then. Now, the thing is, the question is, can those titanium plates be EMC'd once I get them? No, they can't. So I will have to make... So I do need, and then that's used for the drills, a lightning rod. Fusion, huh? I guess we'll have to mess with this next. Oh, that's the, Tech Reborn is IC2, I guess. Yeah, we're definitely gonna have to mess with that. Make a matter fabricator. Isn't that the stuff that makes the UU matter stuff? I think it is. Definitely gonna have to mess with that. Good. I knew there was a reason that I was making tungsten. I just couldn't remember what it was. All right, so that's gonna take forever. All right. That's fine. Twenty-five thousand experience balls. Wow. Alright, so let's actually fix this. So it doesn't go completely dark. That's not going to work, is it? I wonder if it just needs to be open on one side. It's when you go through this and it's... And it's buried, the screen just goes dark. There we go. Yeah, that is a lot of experience. Went a little overboard on the experience chickens. Come on. Sure, come and get some. I won't even notice. Won't even notice that any's missing. And there should still be some 10-10-10 eggs up at the spawn. Yeah, I specifically wanted to get the rods, all the different whatever rods, and so because I hate the Nether, I really dislike the Nether, and I just didn't want to deal with it. But now I think I have enough of those that I'll never have to step foot in the Nether again. Ow, ow. What's going on? It's like it still thinks there's a glowstone block there. That was the same thing that was happening with the pipes earlier. That one's not there. Ow. That one's there. Okay, that's just weird.